Hello viewers, myself Ritupurna Gogoi. Welcome to my YouTube channel. Today I am going to show some basic mathematics tricks which can help in solving various mathematical problems in various competitive exams like bank, SSC, civil service, etc. Here, the trick number 1. Multiplication of any number by 11. Multiplication of any number by 11 is very easier and simple. Suppose we have to multiply 53 by 11. Okay, what we are doing in the additional process? 3 1s are 3, 5, 3, 5. Then add 3, 5 plus 3, 8, then 5. Okay, it is the additional process. But in basic mathematics, it can be done easily. Hold, 3 plus 1. Sorry, 3 have to place here in 3, then 3 plus 5, 3 plus 5, 8, and 5 is here, 5 is 3. Let us take another example, 43 by 11. So here 3, replace here, 3 plus 4, 7, and 4, that is 4, 7, 3. Let us take another example. 69 by 11. Here 9 is replaced as this 9. Then 6 plus 9, 15. 15, 5, carry 1. Then 6 plus 1, 7. 69 into 11 is 759. Okay. 3, 4, 3, 2 by 11. So what we have to do? 2. Simple. Replace one space as this. Then 2 plus 3, 5. 3 plus 4, 7. 3 plus 4, 7. Then again this 3. This 3, 4, 3, 2 into 11 is 3, 7, 7, 5, 2. Okay. Here, tricks number 2. Multiplication based on 10 to the power n. Here, we consider 10 square, 10 cube. 10 cube, 10 square means 100, 10 cube means 1000 as base. So suppose we are going to multiply 98 by 95. Here we consider base as 10 square, like this 100. Okay, now 98 is how much less or how much more than 100? It is 2. 98 is 2 less than 100, and 95 is how much less or how much more than 100? It is 5. Since it is less than 100, therefore it will be minus. Okay, now 95 minus 92, 95 minus 2, what will you get? 93. Or 98 minus 5, what will you get? 98 minus 5, that is we get 93. Okay, 93. So here we write 93. Now 5 minus 5 into minus 2, what will you get? Minus 10. That is minus minus plus 10, therefore it will be 9310. That is 98 into 95, result we get 9310. Okay, let us take another example. 98 by 88. Okay, now 98 is how much less than 100? Minus 2. And 88 is how much less than 100? Minus 12. Okay, now 98 minus 12 or 88 minus 2, what will you get? 86. Okay, now 12 into 2, what do you get? 24. Yes, so here we have to multiply and here we have to subtract or addition. That is 98 into 88, we get result as 8624. Let us take another example. Suppose we are going to multiply 106 by 105. Now Here also we consider the base as n square or 100. Now 106 is how much more or how much less than 100? It is plus 6. And 105 is 5 more than 100. Now 105 plus 6, what will you get? 111, that is 111. And 106 plus 5, what will you get? 111, it is 111. Here we write 111. Now 5, 6 is 30. So 106 into 105, we get 111, 30. Let us take another example. 998 by 996. We have to multiply 98 by 996. Here we consider base as 10 cube. This is 3-digit number. It is base as 1000. That is, we have to consider 998 by how much less or how much more by 1000. Now 998 is how much more or less? Minus 2. And 996 is how much more or less? Minus 4. But here you know one thing, you have to get a 0. Okay, now 996 minus 2, how much get? 994. Or 998 minus 04, what will get? 994. Now 02 into 04, that is 008. Therefore 998 into 996, it get result as 994008. Let us take another example. 988 by 991. Here we have to consider 988 with respect to 1000. How much less? Minus 12. Okay, and 991 is 09. Now what we have done? 991 minus 12 or 988 minus 09. How much get? We get 979. Remember one thing, we get the same result here, either this way or this way. Okay, the result is same. Next, minus 12 into minus 9, how much get? 108. Here we have to multiply. Also we have to get a 3-digit number here. 3-digit number 108. It is 988 into 991. As a result we get 979108. The main principle of this method of this trick is x plus a into x plus b. We can write it as x into x plus a plus b plus a. This principle is this trick is based on the principle of this.